Well, hello everyone, it's me, Christine again, and today I'm a mermaid. Let's go swimming. Oh yeah, new porn, yeah. Before we begin, I need to tell you something very important. Make sure you are subscribed to this YouTube channel because at 1 million subscribers, we will unlock a giveaway full of holo polish. If you're new here, holo is a good thing and you want that, so subscribe so you can get it. I'm starting off with a peel off base coat because I'm gonna give you what you want and give you some peel porn at the end of this video, yeah. Next, I'm gonna add some gorgeous holographic royal blue glitter to my nails and it will be the base of this mermaid design. You know you're a real holosexual when you recognize this polish as one of the polishes from my recent Fun Lacquer collection. This one's called How Deep Is Your Holo? ? And it, along with its 5 holo counterparts in the collection, sold out so fast. You guys literally broke the internet. On release day, websites went down and people were savage. If some is in stock at the time I posted this video, I will put some links down below in the video description box, and if not, there are some still available for pre-order, which means you can reserve your own. There will be no holosexuals fighting or rioting in the streets, do you guys hear me? So as you've been observing, I've been sponging on this holographic glitter with a makeup sponge. You can do it this way with a small corner of the sponge and just be really careful to only put it on your nail, or if you're really messy and lazy, you can put on some liquid latex. Oh, whoopsie. Let's just rub that right off. Oh, wait a second. What is that pink? It's time for what's on my other hand. This is not from my collection, I know. I'm so bad at promoting things. But nevertheless, it's a gorgeous, bright pink linear holographic polish. The link is down below. Normally, I'm not a huge fan of bright Barbie pink, but you know what? If it's holo, then I automatically love it. Now, where were we? Where were we? Oh yeah, that's right. We're gonna sponge a crap load onto our nail all at once. Ready? Yeah, look at that, so much easier. You can go back a couple times and fill in any empty holes. And then when you're done, all you gotta do is peel off Simply Peel, like no big deal. I love peeling things. I'm gonna add another coat just because, and oh, let's have a dance party here on YouTube, yeah. Okay, now we gotta use nail vinyls because I'm going back to this thing that I'm really good at. These are mermaid nail vinyls. They are so easy to use, and I get them from my number one favorite nail vinyl shop. I put the link below, as with everything else in this video. Now, here's a trick that I personally haven't used yet. You put the nail vinyl down on a silicone nail art mat. You grab an array of pastel-y, mermaid-y colors that I would normally never use because they are boring. You paint them over top of the nail vinyl, and now here I'm gonna make a gradient without actually doing a gradient. I've seen people do this with gel polish, so I'm pretty sure I can just try and figure it out with regular polish. So I'm kinda half-ass blending them together, sort of, yeah. Does that look like it's blended? Sure, why not? And right away you gotta peel up the nail vinyl to reveal the mermaid fins. Not fins, what are those? Scales? Scales, yeah, they're scales. Good job, Christine. And then you're gonna do that a total of 5 times, or 10 times, assuming you wanna paint all 10 fingernails like a normal person. I've seen quite a few nail artists use this nail vinyl on a nail art mat technique, but the last one I remember seeing is from Sveta Sanders. She is my queen and inspires me to live. Now we're gonna play with some mermaid pigments. Yes. Ooh, holo packaging. Now I've seen this sparkly dust floating around on nail tech pages and people who use it on gel nails and such, which should have suggested to me right then and there that I am not qualified to use this. Did I listen? No. So before my mermaid scales dried, I just dusted the cocaine for fairies, mermaid dust, what is this stuff again? All over the scales with a fan brush to get the glitter shit to stick to the polish shit. Ooh, so pretty. Yes, yes, I love sparkles, iridescent, everything, unicorn. So my thinking was that I only wanted the mermaid scales to have the mermaid dust and let the middle of the scales or in between the scales be translucent. So that's what I'm trying to do here, is kind of shove them out of the spaces because there was supposedly nothing to stick to, except the mermaid dust wanted to stick to silicone for some reason. Next, to turn this into a real life decal that we can peel right off the mat, we got to apply some clear polish. Not too long ago, I was applying quick dry top coat and then peeling it off, but I realize now that clear polish is a lot better when you're making a decal because it makes it more flexible and less hard and rigid. But that means you got to be patient and let it dry for a really long time, so be patient. Congratulations, my young unicorns. Peel off your sticker very carefully. Oh, I'm just doing it slowly because I like peeling. Add some clear polish to your How Deep Is Your Hollow blue hollow glitter nail to make it sticky. And then you're gonna put the mermaid into the ocean where she belongs. Sorry, Ariel, you are no longer allowed to walk on the beach and pick up hot guys, okay? That's enough. Then you're gonna take a cuticle pusher or something soft. You could also use your finger, and you're gonna press the mermaid decal down into the ocean. And by now, everyone is noticing my mistake with the mermaid pigments. Clearly, the mermaid dust stuff did not cover the entire scale. Yeah, I know. I think my mistake was letting the polish dry on the mat a little too much before I added the mermaid skin dust stuff. To remove the excess of the mermaid tail, you gotta do some surgery. I'm sorry, Ariel. You were just not good enough for Instagram. Take your little scalpel or cuticle pusher thing and just gently cut around the sides of your nail. I know it sounds really scary. Don't cut your cuticles or your skin, but just kind of dig around and the clear decal thing will gently remove itself. Use some tiny Russian scissors if you need to trim off some stubborn excess. And then the next step is really important to making it look like you got your nails done somewhere and you didn't just butcher them yourself. You're gonna take a cleanup brush and dip it in 100% acetone, and then you're gonna melt the sides of the decal around your nail. This will give it that nice seamless look. Everyone will ask you if your nails are fake and where you got them done. When you're all done, you can add a nice thick coat of glossy top coat because it's so nice to watch it go on, but also because it helps protect everything and seal it all in. Bam! Ariel got a facelift and she never looked better. So unfortunately, due to my super direct light setup, I was unable to capture the true beauty of the mermaid pigments as they shift in different lights. I think the first time I saw this kind of pigment stuff, it was on Nikki Tutorials Nails, I know, right, on makeup channel, and I was like, damn girl, I want your face glow and your nail glow. And naturally, I just couldn't keep things simple and I had to do some overly complicated version of mermaid nails. If you follow me on Snapchat, you would have seen me show off these mermaid scales in real time in this snap video. If you're not following me, you should, because I show you things like this and more and more. And yes, that's right, it's simply Nailogic Half without the L because they didn't give me enough room. Don't bring it up, it still annoys me. Don't get me started on Twitter, okay? I could only have Nailogical on that. Don't even ask me why. I promised you some peel-off porn at the beginning of this video, and I'm gonna give you some peel-off porn right now. Ooh yeah, a little mermaid gets naked, R-rated version. Not appropriate for children. Please sign in to confirm your age. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. Did I just say washing? Wow, okay, too many drugs. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe because we gotta hit 1 million subscribers to unlock the awesome hollow giveaway. Be a unicorn or a mermaid, but as long as you're hollow, then we're okay. I'll see y'all later, bye!